the weights room. Right. Walking you through the hallway to the entrance out onto the practice field. We'll go out and see what Big Colin is doing.
He's got the bangers going, mate.
Walking down into player's change room. Locker box is where you put all your clothes in. Go get them all. Well, who's that rig? It's a little seat for the boys. There's a barber's chair. Oh, there's a big Lee's dog's locker. Get that into ya. Two fat ladies, 88. My man, Josh Kelly, my Jerusalem brother. Me and Josh are going to Bethlehem once he gets drafted. My man Lynchy, look at this mad dog. Absolute bloody legend. Here we are to Jazz, where you go to drain the snake, showers, couple of booty bandits in here. Right, belief, resiliency, have some urgency and improve. Right, here's our training room. Taping benches. Some nice decals there. I think Leezy's in the crowd somewhere. We gotta find him. I think that's me right there. All the rehabbing, prehabbing, post-habbing, any hab you want. What else can we get into? Anyway, you can't really see, but I hope you can, but underwater treadmill, cold tub, freezing tub, or the worst tub, steer clear of that one. The back one is a sort of a small little lap pool. Actually, sorry, that's a spa, that's a hot tub. That's a cold tub up the back, that long one. We're gonna go up to right. This is the entrance. Wasserman entrance. You can see here engraved into the tiles is the names of the graduating seniors for each year. So back in where? Give it to me. Back in 69. Good number. is, here we are, Danny Graham, old Wesley Graham, Scotty Steele. National champion. Husband, old Gary, the old Gazza. The old Sun Bowl, here we are. Get that Sun Bowl in here. Steer clear for these bad boys, they taste like deep heat.
Never have them.
About to walk into the gym. Here we go, all the dumbbells.
Coach's offices along that back wall. This is where we get ripped and jacked. As they say, get big or die trying.
Coming out to all the squat racks and the bench presses and all that jazz. Mate, full of boxes.
Yeah.
Where's mine?
I got you.
Here we are, the squat.
Squat racks. Steer clear from the legs. Who needs leg weights? As they say, you don't wear shorts in a nightclub.
Just get on the biceps, tries, chest. Just all the beach weights. The three B's, baby. Here we are. Let's get a look, good look at one. The big Troy Aikman. Big Aiko is up there. Up top. I'll take you up there soon. That is the cardio room. Let's steer clear of that one. That is the worst enemy. Here's all the drinks, Powerade, body armors. These are body armors for hangovers. Powerades for lifting. Milking the cows, the big protein ones. Sucking that teat to get the protein. Weight rack, this is my weights here, little baby mamas. Kettlebells, this is the back of the racks. To the back. Stairway to heaven. This is the cardio room. Stretching mat. You steer clear of these bad boys. Treadmill. Ooh, that's the devil right there. The devil. Been stuck on those a few times, the old stairmasters. Punishments for being late to a lift or whatever back in Maryland. Still hungover, sweating bullets out for now. Stay clear of them. Up here, looks out on the field. We've got a couple of people out here punting. We've got, oh, one Colin Flintoff doing a hip series. Looks out. We'll bend over, Colin. Warming up, hit a few breakies. A few bomb skis or a few over there in the car park. The view from out there, packed field. Oh, cotton ball. Anyway, we'll proceed up to. Oh, a couple of legends here. Big Dev. Who else we got? Oh, Big JK. What a stud. What a specimen. Big DTR. Oof. Here is our NFL wall with all the players and everyone. On each plaque, it says all the players that played for them, all the players that were drafted. The blue ones are the first rounders. See you there. Obviously the color of each team and what it is. Ooh, no, there's not very many people. Houston, Texans don't like it. Bruin. Bit sad. Have to change that. Right, these are the big doors where we go into and go into the team meeting room. It's an All-American wall. Here we are. Names engraved of all the old players. Old Jimmy Brown. Oh, Ryan Hulley. Anyway, this is where we eat. Go back to that. Yeah. Team meeting room. It's the old Lee's dog spot right up the back here.
Three in, Mr. Molson was right there.
Team meeting room, look at that. Look at the serenity. There's Cole out here. He's hiding, cheeky bugger. Anyway, so Coach Kelly, Chip, stands down there and addresses the group.
Usually giving Lynchy a roast, who's usually sitting over there.
Compete, compete, strain.
Right.
This is all the different rooms. Come along here. Room's this. Shit, turn the light on. Yeah. Offensive line room. That's the dining.
Hot where the boys sometimes play a bit of chess.
What a stud special teams guy. Developing a virtual simulation. Yeah, the virtual simulation. So you're standing there. These screens up here will show, obviously, they put these goggles on. I'm pretty much designed a quarterback. I put these goggles on. They'll see the field through these goggles. So they'll receive a snap
from under center
or in shotgun, drop back, and then pretend they're actually playing a game. So it's obviously, as I said, virtual simulation. Use these balls here. and have little sensors on it. The idea is just to obviously get them reps so they can make the right reads and make the right plays, and they can go over and analyze what they did wrong and how they can improve, obviously, on their game. It shows, obviously, and throwing picks and whatnot. So it's pretty cool. Synthetic turf and bathrooms. If you want to go drain the snake again. Defensive team auditorium. The defensive guys are pretty cool. Same stuff. Well set up. Been a specialist, we don't have a team room, so my team room is wherever I want it to be. Right, we're gonna proceed up onto the top floor where all the coaches' offices are. Coaches' offices. Where the recruits and stuff come, hang out. Well, not hang out, but when they come with their families. Ooh, candy. What do we got in here? There's Twix, that might have Twix. Get that into ya. Not really into this American candy. It's that one, Kit Kat, that'll do. Actually, another Twix. Thanks for coming. Outside area. My picture will be up there next to my rabbit in about 2 weeks, I reckon. Offices, coaches' offices. There's a chess room in there. Top balcony. Coach Lee's in here.